To add or modify text within a shape, first we'll place a shape from the Insert tab, Shapes drop-down. We'll click this Shape option and draw a rectangular shape with rounded edges. With the shape selected, right-click and select Add Text. Now this function's similar to a text box, where you can enter text within the context of the shape, and the text will move with the shape and adjust as the size of the shape is adjusted.